To operate the control board on a 200HT and a 270HTX with the unit plugged in, simply press the on button or the power button. You can purge the system with the unit running. To turn the unit off, simply press the power button. You can also purge the system with the unit plugged in but not powered up. And you could also check the hours with the unit plugged in and not powered up.